Yo, I won't front. I cross the T's and skip non-legitimate C's, or else, please, I cannot handle all the negative vibe merchant. Is that all you have in you, merchant? So much angst and pain, it's so wet. You should take a tip from the one Frank Black. Play some pachinko, play some pachisi, cause all the ink shit is just cheesy.
It's a 311 bliss, just for the piss. Lyrics talking loud again, yeah, we are the party. Make this better, make it better, we want a higher standard. Ego rush, king of the dazzle, crazy mathematics. I am what I am, it's the muscle jam. On a date, cause the party's just a crazy hot scam. Step into the realm, what you gonna do?
Love this song. This song says exactly what it's about right here in the title. Misdirected hostility. You're bringing your shit onto me. So if I'm angry, I'm this, I have maybe gone through some shit today, I'm pissed off, or maybe something didn't go my way, and then I'm taking it out on someone else who doesn't deserve it. Hurt people. I, myself, have been victim of that, and I really try my hardest to not do that. It's not fair to other people. We all gotta find our way to work through our issues and do as best as we can and not take our crap out on other people. That is misdirected hostility. Let me share you my favorite lyric from the song. I cannot handle all the negative vibe merchants. Is that all you have in you, perchance? So much angst and pain, it's so whack. Like I said before, all that pain and all that bullshit and taking it out on other people, it's whack, man. I myself, man, I've been sick and tired of toxicity, just negative people with just terrible outlooks on life, and every time you try and be positive or try and be uplifting, they just need to bring you down because they're miserable themselves. They're taking their hostility and pointing it at you. It's misdirected, man. You know, we don't need that. Us with a positive mindset and try to do the best that we can. So we only have one life, man. I want to live it being happy, staying positive, and loving my life, man. Take your hostility and take your shit. Go somewhere else, man. Don't bring it to me. That's misdirected. I ain't feeling it. I hope you're not feeling that shit too. Yeah, this is a great song. I had a lot of fun playing this song. Sometimes it does take me numerous takes to get a song done. But fun fact, this song, I nailed in one take. Why? Because I'm the fucking shit. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah, I just nailed it in one take, and I was very proud of that. Thanks for watching. I hope you guys are enjoying the videos. Please share some of your favorite lyrics from this song. 311 Day is around the corner. We're getting there. I'm super excited. I'm going to be vlogging about it, like my road to 311 Day. So make sure to check all the videos I'm going to be putting out. Hope you guys have a great day. Stay positive. Love your life. Like and subscribe. And share some of your favorite lyrics from this song. And I'll catch you guys on the next one.